students, in this video we are going to see that exercise 3.1 h 11 sum. It's 3.1 h 11 sum. If a is equal to a b c d and I2 is equal to 1 0 0 1, and prove that a square minus a plus b into a is equal to b c minus a d into I2. See that there is a two parts, a square minus a plus b into a is equal to BC minus AD into I2. So this is the proof sum. This is the proof sum. It's very important sums. Just listen carefully. Yeah. So first we are going to do this sums. Say A square. Okay. What is A square? A square is equal to A into A. So A is a given matrix. The given matrix. A, B, C, D. So A, you have to multiply by 2 times. So that is called the A square. So how to multiply this? First row, first column. How to multiply? First row, first column. A into A. A square. First row, first column. Next is B into C. B, C. A square, B, C. Next is first row, second column. A, B. A into B, A, B, B into D, B, D. Do you understand? Next thing, C into A, A, C. That means second row, first column, A, C or C, A. Next thing, plus C into D, C, D. Second row, second column, B into C, B, C. B into C, B, C. B into D, D square. B into D, D square. This is called A square. What is it? This is called here A square. Next, this proof, they are given for A plus D into A. What is this? A plus D into A. A plus D is a term. And A is your one of the matrix. See that? The given question. A is one of the matrix. A plus D is a term. So, A plus D into A is equal to A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D. If the, all the elements, we have to multiply with A plus D. So, A into A, A square plus A, D. A square plus A, D. So, this term is over. Next, A into B, A, B plus D into B, B, D. A into C. Next. B into, D into C. C, D. A into D. A, D. Plus D square. So this is for A plus D into A. So they told A square minus A plus D into A. Minus, subtract. And these two values, that is A square and A plus D into A. These two values will go for the subtraction. What is this? Will go for the subtraction. See here? A square plus BC. AB plus BD. AC plus CD. BC plus D square. Minus A plus D into A. A plus D into A is equal to A square plus AD, AC plus CD, AB plus BD. Then AD plus D square. So A square will be cancelled. The result is BC minus AD. BC minus AD. AB plus AD. BD, AB plus BD. So, this totally cancel. AC plus CD, AC plus CD. BC minus AB. BC minus CD. So, here BC minus CD, that common, taking outside, the balance is 1, 0, 0, 1. BC minus AD is a common, we are taking outside. So, balance, there is a 1, 0, 0, 1. The 1, 0, 0, 1 is a unit matrix. See that? They are given for the unit matrix. It is called for I2. The order of matrix is 2 rows and 2 columns. So, B BC minus AD. BC minus AD into I2. Into I2. Okay?